Now what?
I think we need to head that way.
Oh, what? Come on, May. We can't swim in this. Oh.
We're going by boat.
Huh?
Help me out.
What? By boat? This is a boat? All right, come on.
And over. Come on.
All right. Don't we need, like, oars or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
It's in your hand.
What? Not just a wooden face, May.
Yeah, very funny.
All right. Hey, it works!
All guns should be as handy as this.
Everything has multiple features. You just need to see them.
So you're an engineer. You know about gadgets. Nature's my thing.
That's not really helping us. There are more larvae from up above.
They're all yours, Captain. I'll steer the boat. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Careful now, Cody.
Sticking.
Looks like squirrel tech isn't foolproof.
Coming.
Deadly beauty. Jellyfish can be lethal. We better get moving.
Look, the light. Let's go. Cody, steer straight ahead.
Aye, aye, Captain. There be light.
Beautiful. squirrel's history.
Wait, is that us? Looks like some kind of catfish.
And how does that help us now?
Well, catfish aren't dangerous.
He's big enough to eat us.
No. I'm getting a good vibe from this guy.
It's moving. I think it's trying to throw us off.
No. It's just swimming. That's what fish do. Just stay on its back.
No, hang on!
Oh, damn you, Cody!
This isn't my fault!